Space design in current society has changed, I would say. It becomes more autonomous. It's more something that's like art, you know, something you can relate to.
We try to relate everything to each other. So in form, in function, in concept, it should all get intertwined, making one very clear choice. Where should it really go? Don't get crazy about all the things you can do.
You have to kind of narrow it down to, okay, what is really important? What are we talking about here? Because in the end, it's all about architecture, space, and people. Being in contact with people that are just starting, she's always refreshing for us as well, because you have to challenge yourself not to take the easy path, to stay fresh. Looking inside is very important. And as a more practical advice for students, maybe you really should be more looking at, you know, like, what am I about? Challenge your own ideas about design. Like, sharpen your vision. That's actually what you should do.